Welcome to Tai Chi. Everybody ready? Let's warm up. Hands at your waist, turn your neck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Stretch your neck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Turn your shoulders. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Expand your chest. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Waist exercise. Stretch out those arms. Keep them up as high as you can while you use your hips and waist to take a look at your opposite heel. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Airplane. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Touch toe. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Turn your hips. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Be careful. Shift your weight. Kick your foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Kick your butt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Turn your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Heisman. Opening up your span, parallel feet, choose one side, sit on that side, good Tai Chi posture, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shift your weight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Short one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, good golden cockerel, good Tai Chi posture. Dropping those shoulders, going a little taller through your spine, opening up your span. Identifying your Dantian, here we go. Shift weight up, golden cockerel. Set. Kicking out. Shift weight. Center. Watch your hand. Follow your foot. Set. Holding your ball, root down, store that energy. T stance, L stance, bow stance. Sit back, lower, pivot. Root down, T, L, bow stance. Sit back, lower, pivot, T, L, part the wild horse's mane. Sit back, lower, pivot, ball and T, out on an L, part the wild horse's mane. Sit back, lower, pivot, parallel higher on a T, all together, ear, heel, hand, turn the hips and waist, brush your knee. Sit back, lower, pivot, parallel higher on a T, ear, hand, heel, turn your hips and waist as you brush your knee. Sit back, lower, pivot, parallel higher on a T, ear, heel, hand, turn the hips and waist as you brush your knee. Sit back, lower, pivot, parallel higher on a T, ear, heel, hand, turn hips and waist, brush your knee. Sit back, lower, hold your ball on a T stance, out and to the side, ward off. Turn your hips and waist. Reposition your hands as you grasp the bird's tail. Contact, push in the center. Separate and roll back. And spiral forward. Sit back lower, pivot, twist step, ball and tee, out and to the side, ward off. Turn your hips and waist. Grasp the bird's tail. Look back. Contact, push, center of your body. Sit down, lower, spiral up and forward. Sit back, sit down, twist, T, out and to the side. We're going to grasp the bird's tail. Turn hips and waist. Sit down, look back. Contact, push in the center. Separate and roll back. Sit down. Spiral up. Power forward. sit down, sit back. Closing form, pivot, open pivot, in pivot, off the ground, shift weight, turn at your wrists, come up, shoulder, chest level, push in slightly, push out, separate, drop your shoulders, flex your knees as you now close your form. Okay? Here we go. T stance, out and to the side, part the wild horse's mane. Sit back, sit down, pivot. On a T, out and to the side, part the wild horse's mane. Cloud hands in the 10 form. Sit back, sit down, pivot, open pivot, flip me, close your hand, close your feet. 3 o'clock, open. 9 o'clock, only flip. 12 o'clock, stem cup. 3 o'clock, flip the hands, close the feet. Middle, 9 o'clock, flip and open. Middle, only flip the hands at 3 o'clock. Center at 12, up, golden cockerel. Kick out. Holding our ball, we're going to grasp the bird's tail, first board off. Young 24, okay. Commencing form. 60, 70, 80, 90, off the ground. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, rotate. Take a deep breath in as you elevate. Reverse at shoulder level. Exhale, flex your knees. Hold your ball out into the side. Part the wild horse's mane. Here it is, get a good stretch. Sit back, lower, pivot out, hold your ball, L stance, bow stance. Sit back, lower, pivot out, hold your ball, L stance, final parting of the wild horse's mane. Half step forward, hold your ball, spin it to the left, lift up the right hand, lift up the left foot, place it on its toes. White crane spreads its wings. Drop your front foot, bisect your body, look back, get the back hand that's higher, lift up the front foot, bring it to the ear, brush your knee. Sit back, lower, pivot out, parallel higher on a T, ear, hand, heel, turn the hips and waist. Brush knee two. Sit back, lower, pivot out, parallel higher on a T, multitask, ear, heel, hand, turn hips and waist as you brush your knee. Half step forward, sit back on your back foot, rock the front foot, place it on its heel, play your lute. Drop your front foot, center the front hand, glance at the back hand that's higher, lift up, ear, toe, heel, meet in the center as you repulse the monkey. Center, higher, lift up, ear, toe, heel, center, repulse two. Center, higher, glance, lift up, ear, toe, heel, repulse three. Center, higher, lift up, toe, ear, heel, center, repulse final. Hold your ball in a T stance. We're going to grasp the bird's tail. Out on an L, ward off. Turn your hips and waist, hands go for the ride. Look back, contact, push in the center. Separate and roll back, drop down, spiral up, power forward. Sit down, sit back, pivot, center, hold your ball, out into an L, ward off. Turn your hips and waist, grasp the bird's tail, look back, contact, turn, push, separate, roll back, sit down, power up, power forward, sit down, sit back, pivot, cup, 9 o'clock, two things happen, pivot, hook, cross the face, out on an L, single whip. Sit back, lower, pivot, cup, cloud hands. Use your hips and waist. Third rotation. Stem and cup. T stance, hook, across the hips and waist, across your face, second single whip. Half step forward, sit back, walk that front foot, up with the front foot on its toe as you pat your horse. Cross at the wrist, step out with your left heel, palms down, gather energy up, center, kick out with your right. In, drop gently on your heel on an L stance. Look through your double punch. Sit back, lower, pivot. Left hand out, left foot up. Kick out, in, serpent. Down, halfway, pivot to the left, suspend. Shift weight up, golden cockerel. Toe down, spin, hook, split, down, halfway, veer to the right, suspend, shift weight up, golden cockerel. Extend the knee, heel down, hold your ball, heel out, right on the above the head, shuttles on her right. Sit back, lower, pivot out, hold your ball. Left heel out, spin the ball, left hand on the forehead, turn your hips and waist, shuttles on her left. Half step to the back, across your hips and waist, extend the knee, needle to the bottom of the seat. One hand comes up, join it by the second hand, then your foot, touch, heel out, flash arms like a fan. Sit back, lower, pivot, fist on the toe, deflect to the right as you parry and punch. Touch, open your fingers, roll back, sit down, spiral up, power forward, apparently close. Sit back, lower, pivot, hands go for the ride, pivot out, pivot in. Shift weight to the right, cross, turn, extend, unflex your knees, chest level, bring it in, push out, separate, drop your shoulders, make yourself small as you wrap around and close your form, okay? Non-stop, young 24, different delivery, okay? Commencing form, open, rotate, deep breath, Exhale, make yourself small. Part the wild horse's mane. One. Two. Three. Half step, hold your ball. Spin it to the left, look at the right hand, lift up the left foot. White crane, spread its wings, drop those shoulders. Drop your front foot, bisect, swirl to the back. Lift up the front foot as you brush your knee. Sit back lower, pivot, parallel higher. Ear, heel, hand, turn, hips and waist. Brush knee two. Sit back lower. Pivot out, parallel, higher, final, brush knee. Half step, sit back, rock, play your lute. Center, higher, glance, lift up, ear, toe, heel. Pulse of the monkey. Center, higher, glance, ear, heel, hand, repulse two. Center higher, lift up, ear, toe, heel, repulse three. Center higher, glance, make that foot modification as we repulse four. Hold your ball on a T stance. We're going to grasp the bird's tail. Hands go for the ride. Hook the back hand, T stance out, first single whip. Sit back lower, pivot, cloud hands. Hook the back hand, step out, second single whip, half step, sit back, high pat on the horse. Step out, palms down, gather energy, kick out with your right. And double punch. Sit back, pivot all the way around, left hand, left foot up, kick out left, serpent in the grass. And shift your weight, golden cockle, toe down, pivot, hook, serpent the other way. Shift weight, golden cockle on its right. Extend a knee, hold your ball. Maiden shuttles on her right. And maiden shuttles on her left. Half step to the back, set up the right hand, needle to the bottom of the sea. Flash arms like a fan. Sit back, lower, pivot, sweep up, deflect, and parry, then punch, touch, roll back, spiral up and forward. apparently closed. Sit back lower, hands go for the ride. Open pivot, in pivot. Embrace the tiger, rotate as you come up. At chest level, slightly bring it in. Push out as you make yourself small. Flex your knees, hands go for the ride. As you close your form. Okay. Round three. Grow a little taller. Commencing form. Part the wild versus me. White crane spreads its wings. Brush knee. One. Two. Step, play your lute, pulse of the monkey, one, two, three. Four. Cross the bird's tail. Side. Sit back, sit down, pivot. 12 o'clock, T and stem, hook out into the side, single whip. Half step forward, sit back. Oops, maybe I missed something. High pad on the horse. Cross, step out, heel down. Up, kick out. In, drop gently on your heel, look through your double punch. Sit back, pivot. Left hand, left foot up. Kick out. Hook, serpent in the grass. Shift weight, golden cockle. Serpent the other way. So spin. Shift weight, golden cockle on its right. Extend. Maiden works her shuttle. Left. Half step to the back. Set up the top hand. Needle to the bottom of the seat. Flash arms like a fan. Sit back. Pivot. Deflect. carry, punch. Roll back. Apparently close. Embrace the tiger. Closing form.
Thank you. Thank you.